I just tried to flush it, didn't flush, and then I pushed the bottom part of this thing up, and it started to fill up, and I flushed again, and every time I flushed it, it seemed to be functioning, so, I'm not sure if the toilet needs to be replaced, or even anything needs to be replaced, but if any of it, maybe just, you know, that part. That seems to function pretty well. Alright. That's your flush video of the week.